short yardage plays?
I just think putting our pads down, you know, and being more physical. You know, even if the play breaks up, we still should be able to get 1 yard, 1 or 2 yards.
Coach said after he didn't get that much play time after he put the ball on the ground, the fact that there's so much competition within you, the backs, is it the pressure to be good every play and always be your best because there's a guy right behind you?
Not necessarily. It's just when it's your turn to get out there, just make sure you do everything, not perfect, but at the best extent, you know. Just get out there and do what you can, and just keep the tempo going.
Marlon, this series always seems to be dictated by the running game. Do you sense that going in, that the team that runs the ball better this weekend is going to win this game more than maybe some other games you've been involved in?
Yeah, no doubt. I believe this Saturday, whoever had the most rushing yards and most positive rushing game is going to win the game.
What is it like, though, for a running back to know that a game can turn on that particular stat? Do you think about that going in?
Not as much, but yeah, you know, because we always always want to average 5 yards a game, no matter who it is. It's just that now that we're having the SEC opener, we want to get out there and prove that our running game going to be first this year instead of last.
What is Florida's front seven like, and how difficult will it be to get 5 yards of carry, do you think?
I believe they have a great front seven, but we have a great O-line, too. So we're just going to get out there, and whoever brings the most contact out, when the snap of the ball, that's what's going to win it down.
I don't want to say the offensive line is in midseason form yet, but do you get a sense that they're two games in, working as well as they have every year?
Yeah, it seems like each week they get better. You know, just going out there and want to out-hit the defense, you know, and just strive for positive plays.
How does the running back rotation affect you?
Not at all. You know, just wait till your name be called, because you never know who's going to go out there Saturday, and you never know who's going to end the game.
The